It's complete.
Complete!
I won't lie, I have absolutely no idea where we left off at. Not a goddamn... I was literally editing video of the last time I played this, and I have absolutely nothing. Am I 100% positive that I have VSync enabled? Like, am I 100% positive? All right, whatever. This game is truly a fucking work of art. Oh, man. Holy hell, dude. That guy does not fuck around. Thank you. this has a grenade launcher. Uh-oh. Was that somebody me, Pookie? I, Pookie. Was I a bad dog dad?
It sounds like a war zone out there.
That's because it is a war zone. I'm reading the same thing on all the communication channels, Jack.
Oh, man. Tell the puppers I'm sorry. was like, bro, are you sure I'm the one you want to be focusing on right now? Apparently I was. I mean, if you can single-handedly take that guy out, like... then by all means, because I can easily kill you. Aww. I understand.
Over here. Get over here.
Yeah, sorry, dude. You just...
trying to do like this like perfectly. I just You know, I'm honestly not sure if this is better or worse. I think this is probably worse. No idea who actually sees me right now. Like, somebody apparently sees me, but fuck if I know who that is. So is like this all for show? Like, is this just to like put on a show for me? Like, are you guys actually hurting one another or nah? I won't lie, I'm starting to think this is all kinda... So I get the impression this is all just kind of like pre-made and set up for my amusement. What's going on, Capron?
Why have you forsaken me? Ah!
I am, as it turns out. I am. How you doing, buddy? You excited for Christmas?
I'm well aware, Pookie. I'm well aware. You don't gotta rub it in my face every time. So are there like a couple different ways I could be taking right now?
All right, goofball.
No, they are not behaving. Our children are very naughty. That just sounds like hitting them with extra steps. Ivan, the evil halfling druid. You're just kind of hanging out there, dude. Is that lighthouse of any importance? Coincidentally. But don't worry, he was provoked. And all this took place in Florida with the standard ground laws, so we're good, we're kosher.
Oops, I did it again. I played with your heart, got lost in the game. Ooh, baby, baby, oops, you think I'm in love. Got set from above. I'm not that innocent.
So how are you liking the game, and why is it your favorite game of all time? I feel like this is a great, like, I feel like this game is a great technical showpiece for what would become, like, Crysis. Because it's the same developer, right? Like, Crytek made Crysis, right? I'm not...
See the lighthouse to the south. Follow that road. It'll take you straight to the archives.
It's true, it can't. Never could. Still can't. Got a 3070 RTX here. Still can't. Still can't. No, Crysis is not going to be the next game. That is not what I said at all. You have the listening ability of a third grader. Oh shit, I have no sniper bullets left. Fuck me, I am basically dead in the water.
Over there! Oh!
Where the ever-loving fuck were you that entire goddamn time? Oh yeah? Who makes it? Who makes this Half-Life video game? Oh, interesting. Interesting. I'll have to check it out. Gabe. Oh. Yeah, never heard of him. Oh, he does not have a sniper rifle. I'm basically in the clear then. Excuse me, video game? Thank you. Good. Guy killed himself. Why is there a second hang glider? Just fucking run. Yes, yes, he did. He did, in fact, say that. Yes, what a legend. Hello, you absolute legends.
This is the outer perimeter of the archives. Try to get past the battle and into the main building itself.
English to Shakespearean. Hold on, I just want to know. Oh my god, I can. Yes. It's so fucking dumb, but I love. Apparently, that guy is not impressed. Spoil sport. Holy fucking shit. Okay, boy. Do I just want to try to, like, wear bobs?
Yes, Your Honor. We the people hold these truths to be self-shrevident.
Did you just say shrevident?
Yeah!
Is that like a play on words?
Yeah!
What's up, Pop? How you doing, buddy? So, Twitch implemented the, like, we're okay with, like, implied and tasteful nudity, and then, like, immediately walked it back, right? Like a day or two later, they were just like, you know what? We're gonna stick to gambling. Yeah, we're basically at that part now. I guess fucking runaway nerd? Like, what? Why did he... I'm sorry, what? You guys are unironically too damn strong. It's like these guys are, like, waiting for me to, like, trigger them or something, and not in, like, the, like, own the libs trigger type of way. It is crazy that, like, fucking lizard people, genetically modified scientists and shit are a part of this one, because, like, that shit ain't anywhere in any of the sequels. Hello. Goodbye. Oh, I'm officially out of that type of ammo. This is a problem. Top 5 US fast food joints. Number 1, McDonald's. Number 2, Wendy's. Number 3, Taco Bell. Number 4, Arby's. Number 5, I don't know. Like, if we're going, like, with nationwide chains, I guess it, you know, Burger King wins just by default, but, like, not because I actually like it or anything. Oh, White Castle? We don't have White Castles here. Like, in Michigan. I mean, maybe we do in, like, Detroit or something, but, like, I don't know where the fuck the nearest White Castle to me is. No fucking clue. White Castle's okay. Like, it's in Flint? Oh, yeah, that's... it might as well be 50 gajillion miles from here. Yes, the town with the brown water. So does this take me anywhere or nah? Which gives the worst pant-shitting, Taco Bell or White Castle? I've never eaten Taco Bell and went, oh god. Like, I don't know. Does Subway count as fast food? I'd probably... I would put Subway over Burger King. Burger King fries are just fucking god-awful. Like, but there is no... There is no, like, justifiable defense of Burger King's fries. Like, there just isn't. They are fucking gross. You mean fries or potato wedges? Because, like, those... As far as I'm concerned, those are two different things. Fries? Does KFC have fries in the States? Pookie, am I crazy? I know you don't dabble with KFC all that much, but, like... That guy just knows that you're there, huh? Really? Huh. I never would have fucking guessed in a million years. Oh, they got rid of the wedges. Interesting. Huh. Sir, what are you firing at? Excuse me, sir? I love coleslaw. Pookie is not a fan.
Somewhere inside. Good luck finding her.
Go! Forget the damn control center. It's been completely overrun. Screw this noise. I'm out of here.
Go back. Protect the scientists. Hurry up, people.
I guess we did it. Congratulations, us. Go team.
Val should be somewhere in this complex.
Yeah, but there's not much left of this place.
Then you don't have a lot to search, do you? That complex is where they stored a bunch of old test subjects. If one of those things finds Val before you do, she's dead.
Right, I'm moving.
So we're assuming that the CIA operative is dead the second one monster finds her. The same monsters that I have been fucking just clearing out.
I think I just found one of your test subjects.
Machete. Oh, dude, fear would be fun. QC Rigatoni. Hello, hello. Love the name. Hello. Goodbye.
You want some of this?
Yeah. Rob, get over here, damn it! You can't hold them.
I've got my own problems right now.
Fuck this!
You're dead.
What brings you this stream, QC Rigatoni?
Be careful. There's some strange stuff down there, and I don't know a damn thing about most of it.
Doesn't this guy turn out to be the bad guy? Like, isn't he like, well, you killed everybody else who was in charge here, so I guess I get to take over now. I'm like 99% sure that's what happens. And fear. Fuck it, yeah, let's do a fucking fear playthrough. Oh, okay. I was like, where am I? Yes, spoiler for this, like, 20-year-old game? Also, spoiler alert, Aerith dies in the middle of Final Fantasy VII. Spoilers. Is there, like, a security card I'm supposed to pick up or something, or... Well, these grates aren't opening up for me. Hello? Video game? Like, hello? Oh. Shit, I'm gonna die.
Thank you.
Watch yourself in there. Crow has dispatched several teams of elite troops to that area. They're there to kill Trigens, but they'll be happy to add you to the body count.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah! Gosh, you fuckers. So wait, then where does this go? That's... Okay, and this is the very beginning. Okay. Now I see. Now Misa understanding. Level 2. Level complete. I really want to play through some of the old Splinter Cell games again. Buttocks Atticus Incorporated. I like the idea that my new headcanon is that QC Rigatoni came to the stream because he saw the nudity tag and then immediately left when I wasn't nude.
This is Mantis team. No sign of Carver. I'm initiating a sweep of areas 3 through 7.
All right. Mantis team, report back as soon as the area is clear.
Roger that. Mantis out.
Did you hear that?
Teams 1 and 3, we're moving out. Team 2, make sure this area remains secure.
Yeah, I'm definitely gonna need to keep using the silenced weapon here, because I do not
see something.
You see that? Like, dude, I had such a blast playing the old Splinter Cell games on the original Xbox.
Okay.
Right when I fucking reloaded. Right when I fucking reloaded.
Did you see something? What was that?
Like taking candy from a baby. Special elite agents, huh? My ass, dude. Just as dumb as any of them. Let's get down to business to defeat the Huns. Did they send me daughters when I asked for sons? Well, somebody definitely saw me. I forgot that this game did not have like quick save, quick load. I forgot that this game was checkpoint based. What was the funny comment, Captron?
Damn!
I mean, you know, everyone's got to draw their line somewhere. That guy, it was tattoos. What the hell?
What was that?
There's supposed to be one more motherfucker. Apparently, he just didn't get the message this time around. Yeah, if you just stay there long, if you just stay at, like, the initial, like, dinner scene, right? Please, for the love of God, just fucking die, dude. Where the ever-loving fuck did that guy just come from?
You see something?
Speaking of coming from behind, you guys see that sex tape with the senator's aide having sex in like some sort of Senate hearing room?
Oh, what the hell? Oh, man. Oh.
You know what? You want me? Come and get me. Kind of like my bullshit detector of like Anybody still out there? Pretty sure there are. Pretty sure there are still people out there. Okay. Now, is there anybody left? It seems like every time I try to get up here, somebody immediately fucking spots me. I don't hear any movement. Nobody seemed to have gotten triggered by my grenade. This is why we throw shit. Every time, every damn time, I think I'm done. There's just one more asshole waiting in the wings. So long as I actually made some forward progress, that's all I really care about. So I had to kill all those fucks just to find the fucker with the key card. Unbelievable. God, shit's getting intense. You know, last I fucking checked, you weren't working with the goddamn Trigen. Like, shouldn't that guy be fucking your shit up? What are you buying for yourself as a Christmas gift, Captron? I wanted to be an ass and be like, is it a tier 3 subscription to twitch.tv/virtualketchup?
Subscription received.
Captron. You did not have to fucking do that. Please make sure that you change that back to a tier 1 before you resub. You're ridiculous. You are a very good person. You definitely did not need to do that. I am truly grateful. Oh.
God, no.
It's him.
Sincerely, Captron, thank you very much. You are hella funny at times. basically my bullshit detector. How much bullshit's going on right now? God, another giant fucking room. With tons of cover.
All right, goofball.
Wait, was there another way into this? Could I have skipped, like, basically all this? Oh, I could have, couldn't I? God damn it. Not there. Oh, not there. Okay, so no, I did have to come this way. Okay.
Saw the signs. I opened up my eyes and saw the signs.
Okay, I was just about to say, like, Jesus, how much fucking longer is this one mission?
Listen up, Jack. You've made it through the dockyard area, so you should be much closer to Val now.
All right. That is going to do it for me today. It is 10:15 at night, well past my bedtime. Captron, you are far, far... far too generous. And I am sincerely grateful for your generosity, sir. What am I supposed to do now? It's 4 a.m. Sleep? Question mark? Sleep? That's never gonna get old. All right. Thank you, Captron. Thank you, Pookie. Thank you, Pop, for stopping by for a hot second. Mr. QC Rigatoni. Yeah. I will see you all later. Goodbye.